I was looking for the balance of hardcore research and entrepreneurial resources. So I found the perfect place.
We saw these flyers around the Martin Truss Center for Ignite, and we're like, wait, we can do this.
Ignite inspired us to come up with a generative AI solution.
To push it further, make it real.
Generative AI is going to change everything. It's going to be everywhere.
So the MIT IBM Watson AI Lab joined force with the Martin Truss Center for Entrepreneurship to put together this event for students so they can send us their great ideas, how they want to change the world, and we can help those ideas grow and actually have an impact.
We have here what we call entrepreneurs in residence, and they sit down with them and they say, ooh, here's how you should craft the story. Here's how you need to think about your business model and the arc of your narrative. Entrepreneurship is a team sport, and teams succeed by getting what we call hybrid vigor. Hybrid vigor says you can get one species to get you to this level, then it tops out, another species gets you to this level, but when you breed them together, they get to a whole nother level. And so we're constantly looking, how do we build these teams that take advantage of hybrid vigor? And that means going across all the 5 schools and college here at MIT.
This is a technology that is for everyone.
And those concepts into organizations.
So we turn to a very, very reliable source of great ideas, MIT's highly entrepreneurial students and postdocs.
Let the competition start.
State-of-the-art generative AI and a completely HIPAA-compliant platform.
We're Sonona. Help us banish burnout in healthcare. Thank you.
Each team is at least 2 to 5 students, and those are for undergraduate or graduate or postdoc at MIT.
Generative models of motor control to plan how the patient's limb should move.
And revolutionize the R&D process for creating Alzheimer drugs.
We receive over 100 applications.
Immersive learning with AI agents.
Nearly 300 students and postdocs from all the corner of MIT.
3 PhDs, 2 MBAs, and 1 designer.
We've created molecules that took years to discover. We have backgrounds from the Department of Defense, from VMware.
Let's democratize legal aid through generative AI.
To better connect with and express their emotions.
Judges are going into a closed room.
It's been a great honor to be here today and see these amazing proposals. I was so inspired.
We have 6 winners and 6 runners-up.
Sonona.
We received so many extraordinary ideas. It means generative AI is really in the mind of all those young students and explorers. So all the student team, all the students who applied are going to have the opportunity to follow our seminar, to stay in touch with us.
These competitions are more to get people moving, to learn how to do it, to build up confidence, because then all the other programs we have, be it Delta B, be it Fuse, be it Start MIT, will now become very relevant to them, and that will keep them moving to gain what we call escape velocity and be a standalone company.
You don't have to have everything to get started. You just have to get started, and then gradually we find a lot more opportunities.
Beyond just the financial support, I mean, we see it as hopefully more of a launching and connection point to a lot more.
It's been truly phenomenal to have people that are willing to, you know, jump in right with you.
Just being part of this process really inspired us to find the thing we've been looking for to work on together, and we're really excited to continue moving forward with this.